and not a corporation. I think by now they would be in prison.
Fire in Paradise, Tuesday night at 10.
The people who gave the money to make Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood are the people of this and other public television stations and the Sears Roebuck Foundation.
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Would you be mine? Could you be mine?